What's up, YouTube? Your boy, Jumpman. I'm back with my JCOTD and JSB2 battle number 8. It's Thursday, October the 28th, 2010. Almost the end of the week Thursday. Popping off with the JCOTD, and we got battle number 8 that's going to take place behind MJ and the Triple Threat. Yesterday, battle number 7. It's an all-time classic battle from the Jaysmen with the 2000 Metallic 5s picked by Phil 4794, narrowly, and I mean narrowly, defeating the 2000 Retro Infrared 6s picked by Topher. Today's battle is between two shoes picked by subscribers. You know, they picked their shoes, and that's what we're going to battle with, shoes that I have in the basement of the Jays. But before we get to that, behind the curtain, let's jump off into this JCOTD. I'm going to give a big shout out to E-Money, and we're going to roll with the Jordan cap. Have on a Jordan jacket that's black with red and white stripes. You see the Jumpman on the left side of the jacket. In the back, you have red on the sleeves. It's a little cold here today, like in the low 50s. So that's what I'm going to wear when I step out. And I have on a matching Jordan long sleeve shirt with Jordan written across the front. The Jumpman in red. I'm wearing the old school gold today. The Nike red, silver, and black watch. Rolling with the 6 Jumpman bracelet for the championships with the 23 as the locking mechanism. Here is the sweatshirt with the Jordan tag, and you see the matching sweatpants with the Jumpman logo there with black and red, and the Jumpman tag there. And we're going to roll straight to the foot game. Today, I'm rolling with the Jordan Trenner Attack from 2005. This is a suede shoe. It has a little bit of the 15 look to it. Here in the tongue area, you have your pull tabs there to tighten it up if you want to. Your Jumpman logo here on the left in silver. Also near the toe of the shoe, you can see the soft suede there, and also in red around the lower part of the shoe. Here at the bottom, all right, here we go. Battle number 8 that's jumping off today is between the 2007 Playoff 8s picked by Young Romy, rolling up against a 2008 the Gucci 1s Pick by Carbon Fiber Katana. The Air Jordan 1 Retro High Premier, Varsity Red, Dark Army, and White. Leather and suede mix. Very nice green, soft inner material. You have your red Jumpman at the bottom. Very, very classy. Well color coordinated shoe, the green bottom. And what more can you say about the 8? The Air Jordan 8 Retro, the black, the varsity red, the white. Shout out to Jordan Saturdays. Brendan 132000. Mr. Allen's Shoes and Sportswear. J Star 25. Jumpman Bosick, Basement of the Jays. Check me out on Facebook. J Star 25 and I are working together on some Jumpman Bostic Basement of the Jays tees that's going to be for sale coming up really soon. I'm taking pre-orders now. You can see the picture of the t-shirt on my Facebook page at facebook.com. Jumpman. Dot Bostic. The Closet Collector, Black Santa 24. All right, we're gonna roll straight to the foot game. Battle number 8, the last battle of round 1. But before we do that, a couple videos ago I was talking about these socks and how they wear out in the toe. I've only had these socks maybe 3 weeks. Jordan socks with the red around the top. And the material, I guess, is a very, very thin material and it's starting to wear out. The shoes, the retro ones known as the Gucci ones on the left, playoff 8s on the right. I know I probably get this as an unfair battle from people, but hey, you gotta go through the best to be the best. Pick what you like and see what moves on to round number 2, which will be starting tomorrow from the basement of the Jays. Gotta go with your favorite shoe, not what other people like, it's what you like. If you like the playoff 8, then it's the playoff 8. If you like the Gucci 1, then it's the Gucci 1. All right, YouTube, check me out later on today on my other channel, Basement of Jordans, as I bring you another shoe out of 671. From the basement of the Jays. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Check me out on Facebook. Pre-order if you want. You can hit me up on my inbox. There'll be $25 shipped for the t-shirts. The t-shirts will be black in color and you can check out the design on it. I think it's pretty hot. Big shout out to JStar25 for hooking that up. Making it happen. Peace.